And talking about great performance, we saw last time, you know, from Lomachenko, it was a tremendous performance that he did against, you know, this fighter, the Cuban Rigondeaux. Mm-hmm. And, you know, tell us, you know, what's next, you know, right now that Lomachenko is, you know, having this opponent in front of him.
Yeah.
Linares.
Yeah, you know what? Linares wanted the fight, and Lomachenko wanted the fight, and I'm glad it was able to be made. You know, nothing to take away from Linares. He's a great champion, and I've seen a lot of his fights. And, you know, Lomachenko wants to fight the best fighters in the world. He's moving up to 135 pounds, and that's the fight he wanted, and it's going to be for the title. So I'm glad it's done, and we just started training camp this week. And it's going to be a sensational fight for the fight fans. You know, besides me being a coach, I'm a fight fan, too. I'm there in the corner, but I'm also watching it as a fan, and I'm also working. But it's going to be a great night.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, I feel like, you know, when it comes, you said that it's going to be a great fight. And the fans also, they actually requested, because we started seeing first in the media, like calling each other. But finally, everything is settled down, and, you know, finally we're going to have it.
It's huge, man. Golden Boy got it done. Taking promotions, you know, we got Top Rank. They got it all down, and they're able to get it down with ESPN, and everything got worked out, man. So hey, what's up, brother? It's a good thing for boxing, man. And again, like I said, I'm a boxing fan myself. I love seeing fights like this. This is what boxing needs, super fights like this, and because it doesn't happen all the time.
Yeah, definitely. I agree with you.